friends, how are you all? I'm preparing today Gongura mutton biryani. Let's start now.
Add oil. Add chilies. I'm adding chilies. Here spicy chilies here. Now add mint. 1 cup mint. And add 1 cup coriander. Lightly roast it. And add 1 cup gongura. And add 1/2 cup curry. 1 cup curry leaves. Add 1 tablespoon salt. Add 1 tablespoon of ginger garlic paste. Mix nicely. After 5 minutes, turn it off the flame. Blend it. Make a fine paste. Ready. Keep it aside. Take a bowl. I'm taking same bowl here. Add oil. I'm here taking 8 tablespoons of oil. Add spices, nutmeg, sajira, cloves, cardamom, star anise, bay leaf and cinnamon. After sizzling, add onion, 1 cup onions. Add little salt. Mix nicely. Let it cook until it golden fry. The onions, I'm adding chili. Now I'm adding a paste, gongura paste. Add coriander powder, 1 tablespoon, 1/2 tablespoon garam masala, 1/2 tablespoon turmeric, 1 tablespoon biryani powder. Add 1/2 tablespoon curd. Mix nicely. Add 1/2 tomatoes slices. Add few drops of lemon. After 5 minutes, I'm adding mutton, lamb, 150 grams. Mix it nicely. Add saffron. Add ghee, 1 tablespoon ghee. Add kevra water, 1 tablespoon. Check the taste. If you want anything, you can add. Turn it off the flame and keep it aside. Let's prepare the rice now. Add 1 tablespoon salt. Add bay leaf. Add some toka miriyalu. Add cinnamon. Add marathi moggu. 2 cloves. Black cardamom, green cardamom. And star anise piece. Add green chilli. Add oil. Some sajira. Boiling now. Take 3 glass of rice. Take 3 glass of rice. Cook the rice 50%. Raw onions on the top. Now I'm adding rice. Spread it evenly, nicely. Add ghee. Add color. Add one more color. This is optional, up to you. Add rose water. Add fried onions. Now add coriander mint. Now cover with the foil. Close the lid. Pan is heat now. Keep it in high flame for 10 minutes. Keep the wet on the top with the water. Keep it medium flame in 20 minutes. This is finished. Keep it another 20 minutes in low flame. Turn off the flame. Let's check the biryani. Biryani is ready. Gongura biryani is ready. Subscribe to my channel and like and share, comment. Thank you so much for watching.